हरि ओम। लास्ट डे एन एंजल कम टू टेल यू ए स्टोरी। डू यू रिमेंबर द स्टोरी? यस, द गोल्डिलॉक्स एंड द थ्री बेयर्स। दैट डे द एंजल वॉज अनेबल टू कंप्लीट द स्टोरी, सो टुडे शी इज बैक अगेन टू टेल यू द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द स्टोरी। Are you all ready to hear the story? Yes. Are you all interested in hearing stories? Yes. Now, the angel will come and tell you the next part of the story. Listen carefully, okay? Hi kids. Last day, we learned the story up to the Goldilocks eating the baby bear's porridge, isn't it? Today I am going to say the next part. She went to the living room and saw three chairs. She sat in Papa Bear's chair, but it was too hard. She sat in Mama Bear's chair, but it was too soft. She sat in Baby Bear's chair, but it broke. Then Goldilocks entered the bedroom. She first lay in Papa Bear's bed, but it was too hard. Then she lay in Mama Bear's bed, but it was too soft. Then she lay in Baby Bear's bed and fell asleep. Yes, children, now it's time to go back. I will come in the next week to tell the next part of the story. Okay, bye.